she down me bed cover. Speed dial, for me lover.
It's a sunny time again. God,
come out the chinny, come out your chinny.
CTV.
Come out the chinny, come out your chinny, come out the chinny.
HerbertSkillz, I'm an audio producer and I work at Soundmaker's Studios. Basically, the name HerbertSkillz, I was given by that was Nubian Lee. That was in, I think, 2008 or 9. That was when I was still back in Kamocha. And then I was called Herbert Producer. And then Nubian came and said, no, you should call yourself HerbertSkillz because, you know, like, you've got the skills and all that. And that's why the name HerbertSkillz come from. Yeah. I started production in 2000 and it was around 2000 and it was 2007 to 2008, yeah, that's when I started my production. And then by then, before I was in a church, I was playing church, it was in Kamocha as well. That is called it was called Gospel Glory Church. That was in Kamo Church, Evando. And then basically we had a studio there. That's why I basically studied how to learn. But before that, I was in church, and also still right now I'm in church. Yeah, I still go to church to pray, and that's why I can play most of all like machines that I can. Bass guitar, I can play drums, and as well I can play the acoustic guitar, pianos and all that. So most of all the music industry instruments, I can play them. When I joined the industry, it wasn't that easy, because by then I was supposed to do a lot of works to bring more clients up. And then because I remember by then my churches, when I started, when I was doing music, but which was more of gospel, I wasn't into so much in the outside world doing the music world, but the challenges that I had was when people used to come to me, there was different styles that they wanted me to produce for them, but then I wasn't good at those styles. So until when I had to go and then learn and then see, this is dancehall, this is afro, this is that, and then that's how I managed it all. Okay, about the production was, and a lot of my friends who were into production, and then had a brother of Alan Okia, who was working in D Records, and he had his brother called Timo. So and then that's something, I was Timo used to come home and say, I'm going to the studio with Alan, we're doing this and doing that. I was how are you guys doing that? Because in a minute they're real good, they're good as well at playing instrument, because Alan is good at bass and then Timo is good at piano. So basically these guys would come would come and then show me what they've done. I was like, ah, wow, you guys are doing it great. How did you guys do it? But actually, I didn't go to school or to learn anything. I just, by then, I was just like working just by listening and being with guys who know how to do the work. Until like recently when I met my wife, Jade, so, and then we started like traveling to UK, and then that's when I started learning how to mix and master, how to balance the sound. Basically, Soundmaker started, that was when I met my wife Jade, but before that I used to work at Mask. I worked in Mask, Dream Studio, and also I went to Firebase in Fire Records as well. I was working there sometimes. The way how Soundmaker started was until when I met Jade. Jade, who is my wife right now, and then we decided to come up with Soundmakers. That was in 2012 to 2013. That was when Soundmaker started. But we moved then to Mutungo, that side of Luzia, and then we started calling ourselves Soundmakers. The reason why the name Soundmakers came way back, because Octobers we funny. So anything we like, of course, like we say, anything you tap makes a sound. If you maybe like you in the car and you turn on the car makes sound. So we thought, that is good. So we should name ourselves Soundmakers, because even all our dogs used to make sound. We say make sound and all that. So we said, let's call ourselves Soundmakers. The production here, I've liked it. I've liked my work, and I've liked my sound, and I like the mixes and the sound that comes out of my studio. There are quite few songs that I did, but they've really done well. I've worked with Bobby Wine. I've done him like 7 songs, a full album that was Bie Kwaso, and then I did him Chigwariro, Bandem, Paradiso, and then there's another new one which was recent. And then after it was called Tom Sovola, I did that one, and then I did with Tony, and then Tony did the mastering. No, that was Tony was. I work with, and then the other song that I did was Omsomesa by Jamal, and I did Jamal's sister, and then there's also a new one right now out which is called Ready to Go, and then there's still more projects coming up soon from Jamal. And then I did another song, I did two songs for Palazzo, that was Obulamu. And then the other song I did was Mama by Palazzo, and then I've done songs for Dax, the brother of Bubwen, Dax and King Saha, which is called Ntwana. And then the other song that I did for Jade and Bongole and Oscar Mwonge and Cute Kai, this voicemail, Stars in Your Eyes, and as well Hold Me Tight. That is one of our tunes are from Soundmaker's team and all that. And then I did for Peter Mez, I did him songs like, you see, Onkubanyo, Onkulavira Wala, Onkuzigira Wala. And then I did him another song, Greatest Delight. No. Yeah, that was Peter Mez. And then also I've done quite some few international tunes, mixes and all that. So I've worked with some Jamaicans. That is, I've done for Orisha and Sizzla Kalonje. That is Embrace It. remix, and then I've done also World War 3, Beanie Man and Orisha Sound, and as well I've done with Honorable Tattoo, and as well I've worked with Kay Shelly, I've worked with Mellow Girl. There's a lot of international artists, even still more projects are still coming up. I'm also bringing them out soon, so you guys should watch out for that. So, and also I've worked with Coco Finger, and I've done him a new song which was called What's Up, and I've worked with his colleague, and that is Feru Shante Pulala. Yeah, so many songs. And also I've worked with City Rock, that is Ziggy Zaga. Yeah, the song I did, and then also they've got a brand new song which is coming out soon as well, HerbertSkillz production. So there's a lot of songs. Even I did Morisasa Neighbor, if you know that song, I'm the Morisasa Neighbor, I did that. And then yeah, I've worked with so many artists, Empress, I've worked with Bella, Magla, Machine, a lot of songs that I've done. So yeah, there's really a lot, so that I can't really finish out. Like this, a lot of songs that I've done. Basically, where you can find HerbertSkillz, that is, I'm located on Salama Road, just after Wakule Kana. You go some few miles, I think like 2 miles from there, and then there's a place called New Mulago Hospital, where Moga's petrol station is, and then you can just ask any border guy that where HerbertSkillz is located, and then they'll bring you over to the studio. And then on social media, you can find me on Twitter, that is at Producer Herbert. On Instagram, you can find me at HerbertSkillz. On Facebook, I've got page of HerbertSkillz, and also a page of Soundmakers. You can as well like, guys, if you like our product, big up on yourself.
She down me bed cover, speed dial, mommy lover.
It's a sunny time again.
Come out a chinny, come out to your chinny,
city
come out a chinny, come out to your chinny, come out a chinny.